Crazy Train, the verse riff. Alright, now we'll play the verse riff slowed down. We're playing three different chords, starting off with the A chord in the F formation. We're keeping that pedal A and playing an E in a D form, and then coming down here and playing a D in a D form, and then playing the A again in a bar chord form. It sounds like this. Second time. That pull off is simply the 4th fret to the 2nd fret to open string on the G, D, and A string. Ta-da!